country. I felt in that moment I would live to be 100. Now I know I shall not see 30.